eighth pitch of the at-bat on its way to Ben Pickman. Driven past the first baseman, dived by Jared Cruz. There's your first hit of the game, and it's not a shot that comes off the bat of Ben Pickman, and he ripped that one. Breaking ball coming in into the left-handed Pickman. He gets that ball just before the ball comes too far in. He's able to keep that fair, and he rips a liner to right field. Watch the first baseman try to react here. I think he dove way after the ball went by him on that one.